Paulus. Paulus could be taking a two-time All-American. That's happening. Paulus steps into Washington Underbow. Washington, Mr. Washington. It's Washington Camden, Catholic, New Jersey, the fifth-year senior. Two-time All-American. Once at 57, once at 165. Wallace, Ohio State champion 2 years ago, runner-up last year with the underdog. He's given up a noticeable size advantage here to Walsh. Off the forward, no question. But probably having a hard time right now solving the Walsh equation. It's a lot of people having a hard time with that. Walsh fourth in the last coach's poll. Well, the first coach's poll of his senior year.
Yeah.
say no. Oh, Walsh just went rather than early. 11:03:45 remains in the second. Walsh, another low single. If you know anything about Walsh, he's not exactly a offensive juggernaut, but he does get the takedown here, and he is broadening his repertoire here. And he likes to go for it. He goes big. So Chad Walsh, two-time All-American, and Taylor, an NCAA finalist. There's another one of these dudes left at Camden Catholic. And then they got a sister, too. So, one of the more interesting talents in all of college wrestling. There's a stall on Georgia Wallace underneath. One. Walsh. Walsh got the riding time way up there in the end of it. Second's going to have Walsh up. 14-3. He's got a .17 in ride time on the board. Giorgio goes neutral to start the third down. 14-4. He's gonna have to get one of these. And Walsh rips out lock, misses. Walsh in a good opportunity to score. Nice takedown. Coaches poll ahead of Taylor or Logan Massa. Looks like Taylor. Front quarter winner now. I think it looks like front quarter. There it is. Stuffs over Walsh in the fall here, and there it is. He puts 16 on the board, and then that's actually a tech ball because that ball has got off his back. It could have been a tech ball. Tech ball by Chad Walsh, the two-time All American, looking for number 3 this year. National title.